Our world is very different from 300 years ago. Innovation has catapulted us into new frontiers. But it has also come at a price. Heat-trapping carbon dioxide levels in the atmosphere are 51% higher than before industrialization. And each year, collective human activity adds approximately 50 billion tons. Reducing and recycling our current emissions is an important part of the equation, but that alone is not enough. The more difficult challenge is reversing the damage that has already been done. That is where STEM innovation is providing promising solutions. Carbon capture is the process of capturing existing carbon dioxide and preventing it from entering the atmosphere. This already occurs naturally, but the high levels of CO2 currently in the atmosphere are more than natural processes can handle within the timeframe we have. When it comes to carbon removal strategies, there are two types. One is augmenting natural processes in land, oceans, and rocks. And second is creating industrial solutions using chemicals and technology. More investments in carbon capture and sequestration solutions are necessary to have the kind of impact we need. Now is the time to reimagine the future of our climate and innovate solutions that nurture a healthier planet for us all. This is our home. Let's take care of it together. The next step begins with you. Welcome to the 2022 First Global Challenge, Carbon Capture.